Hey there, Ninja Foodi fans. It's Debbie Deuce here from Home Pressure Cooking. And today I just wanted to jump on real quick to share with you my custom made Ninja Foodi cover, which covers the 6.5 quart and the 8 quart Ninja Foodi. Okay. It's just not a traditional cover. It's pretty cleverly designed, if I do say so myself, but I can't take the credit for that. I have designed covers for the Instant Pot as well, and those were fairly easy because all you had to do is slide it over. But as you know, with the Ninja Foodi, you have two lids, and it was a bit tricky for me, and my 17-year-old is the one that came up with the brilliant idea. So I'm going to demonstrate it for you just to show you. You should protect your Ninja Foodi, especially, you know, if you have pets and dust and dander in your home. It's nice to keep it protected. Also, I see many people take that second lid and place it directly over the Foodi, and it's been known to scratch it. So if you're into, you know, covering up your appliances when not in use and also look pretty, this Ninja cover is for you. So to demonstrate it for you, I want to show you the secret top, which has a zipper. And this is where the second lid goes, okay? Now the neat thing is it is also protected with a quilted fabric underneath, so it will not scratch, okay? Easy to zip up with no problems. And here is where you take it off. So there you go. Now, what I was stuck on is how I was going to do that because of this lid. And obviously, if you made a cover this high, this wide, it would look crazy. But what I mentioned before that people are doing is taking their second lid and putting it on top here, which I made the mistake early on of doing that, and it slid and it scratched my pot. So that is what made me come up with the idea that we need to protect it. I do see people putting on dish towels and pot holders, and but that kind of looks, you know, not as nice and neat. These also make wonderful gifts for your mom, your aunt, your sister, and we're very happy with the design. So I hope that you enjoy your Ninja Foodi as much as I do, and protecting it as well. As I mentioned, this cover is universal, that it does fit both the pots. So I made it a little extra roomy that it would serve for both of them. I also carry other accessories, and I'm gonna leave that video in this post as well, that you can use with your Ninja Foodi or any pressure cooker that you have. And I hope you enjoy. See y'all later. Debbie Deuce here from Home Pressure Cooking.